Mommy got it.
It's the first time that you go to Barcelona?
Yes. My first visit.
And why did you decide to visit Barcelona?
We came to Spain, Madrid, and we wanted to see Barcelona with the art, the history.
And how long you will stay here?
4 days.
4 days. And what are you going to see?
The aquarium here. Where else are we going today? Oh, we're here. The
Castello Montjuïc.
And then the cathedral. This and then the other cathedral, Sagrada Familia, is tomorrow. Yeah.
What is the most thing you like?
Walking around, seeing the shops, seeing the people. What do you like in Barcelona? Eating the food. Yeah.
And what thing you don't like in Barcelona?
Oh, what do we not like? We were in Morocco before this, so we love Spain. Morocco was very loud. And Spain, so far, it's perfect.
What problems or inconvenience
did you have?
Some problems.
Yeah. Did you have any problems here?
In Barcelona?
Yeah.
No.
And do you know about the culture of Catalonia?
The culture of Catalonia?
Yeah.
A little bit, yeah. There's another language.
What did you eat these days?
Today, we just ate coffee, croissant, and then I had like a sandwich. It had mozzarella, tomato, ham, jamón.
And what's your opinion about this?
What's your opinion about Barcelona?
I love it right now.
So far, we love it. Okay. And the weather is beautiful.
And
yes, the weather.
When you will return?
On Friday.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. That's it.
Okay, you're
Thanks.
Welcome. Good luck.
I recommend you a restaurant.
Yes.
La Cervecería Catalana.
I've heard of that.
It's a.